Okay, wood choppers, high to low, so you're gonna get that cable set at the high point, and keep your arms locked out and straight as much as possible. And you're gonna let your torso twist up to that high point, squeeze your abs, let your back foot twist as you pull all the way down to the opposite side. Really focus on keeping the abs pulled in and allowing your torso to twist on these.